I'm up here to introduce Hugh Smith and his talent. I discovered him way back when, and I'm always interested in the background of people. I discovered him when he asked me to convert two of his performances from VHS to DVD. Little be known that he composed a musical. It's called Spectacle, and he composed the music and lyrics. And in this musical, there was only 26 or over 26 songs recorded. It was performed in the community center in 1976. He also played music for the Carson Capers in 1983.
He started playing piano in high school. And he also brought public television to Carson City. He was instrumental in doing that. He's been a school teacher. He's played various piano bars. He plays music without, he plays about music. He plays by ear. He has no sheet music. When you sit up there and watch him play, right, what's always amazing to me, the mind transfers to the fingers, the notes to play. And, you know, I have a problem because I can't remember what I had for breakfast this morning, what notes to play. Music is his passion. His number one passion was his wife, Ellen, who passed away earlier this year. He's 91 years young. And, you know, if you notice around my age, right, I'm a little younger than 91. There's arthritis in the fingers, and you have that, but it doesn't seem as a detriment to play. I'm sort of in awe of the fact that here's this gentleman, 91 years old, playing the piano like you wouldn't believe, at least I think so. And well, if you're with me, I'll have you come play, but I'm going to play on camera because one of the things I offered to do was record his playing to make a DVD for his children. So I'll have you come on up, and we'll go from there.
Do I have to? You know, he's been after me. What's it? You know, after people are made to come over here and play, and I said, hey, I haven't touched a any keyboard for about 4 years. You know, because there's a time when music just went out of my life. And I haven't felt that music until just recently, until he
nagged at me.
So anyway, he's been nagging at me and nagging at me to come over here and get this engagement. And he reminds me of the story of the Indian chief. The guy was visiting with the Indian. And he said, what's your wife's name? It's a strange name. I've never heard of it. Most Indian names are for women are like beautiful cloud or flying butterfly or something. He said, your wife's is a strange name, isn't it? What am I right? He says, what's your name? He says, Five Horses. Five Horses? What does it mean? Well, it's an old Indian name. It means nag, nag, nag. Songs that what's his name like so much that I played?
What's his name?
Yeah, is Over the Rainbow. And I sat down at the keyboard the other day, blank. I couldn't remember note one. I finally found note one. It's this one here. See if I can play it for you. I don't know. I hope I remember it properly.
see. What's your name? Oh, how about... how about something Spanish?
Thank you.
If you know the words, sing along with it. We'll do it again.